Welcome back. In today's video, we're going to be looking at ways to fix standby mode not working on iPhone and iOS 17. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. First, we'll check that standby mode is enabled in the settings. Open the settings app and then scroll down until you see the option called standby. It should be about halfway down the third section of the settings. If you don't see it, make sure you are updated to iOS 17 or later, as that could be the reason that it isn't working. Tap on standby and then make sure it is turned on with the toggle switch at the top of this page. If it was already on, we'll move on to another method. Next, double check that standby mode is not working by following the correct method to enter the new feature. First, ensure your device is charging. This can be via the cable or a wireless charger. Whilst the device is charging, turn your phone sideways. It might not work if your phone is flat, so make sure it is held up by something like a stand. Next, make sure your device is off and locked by pressing the power button to turn off the screen if it isn't already off. Wait a few seconds and standby mode should appear. If it doesn't, try waiting a few more seconds, up to about 30, and then try tapping the screen to see if it shows up. If this didn't work, there's still a few more things to try. You could restart your iPhone, but feel free to try that at the end of the video. Next, make sure that portrait lock is not turned on. Open the control center by swiping down from the very top right of the screen, and then tap on the padlock icon with a circle, and it will tell you if it is on or off. It will be white and colored if it is turned on, and then gray like all the other icons when it is off. Make sure portrait lock is turned off. The next method is to make sure that notification previews can be shown when locked. On the main settings page, tap on notifications, then choose show previews. Try this set to always and test out standby mode. If it didn't make a difference, you can revert this setting back to your preferred option. Whilst we're in the settings, tap on battery, and then make sure that low power mode is turned off. Next, try an alternative charging method if you have one. Even if you have a spare cable, test it out with that instead. The best charging method would be with an actual Apple charging cable or device. The next method is to make sure you have a passcode set up on your device. If you don't have one, this could be the reason it isn't working. You can create a passcode in the Face ID and passcode section of the settings. If you know you have a passcode, you can ignore this. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.